The city of Townsville smells. Say, what's going on here? The mayor's gum? Say, that's just rude.
Wait a minute. The sign actually says the mayor stinks. So the narrator actually gets that sign wrong.
Bubbles, help us!
You have got to be kidding me. I don't have time for this.
In this scene, notice the red bow in Buttercup's hair.
You promise?
Yes! Now help us!
Yeah, in the very next shot of the room, the bow in Buttercup's hair is now gone.
Fly. Pow, bye.
Then, as the professor flies out of the room, the bow is suddenly back in Buttercup's hair again.
I think so. We still have to figure out who the master...
Only for it to then disappear when Blossom comes over.
Girls!
In this scene, notice the professor is reaching out for the TV remote that is on the arm of the sofa.
No!
Huh?
We said no! No!
Yet, in this shot, the remote suddenly vanished. So what happened to it?
Since Powerpuff Girls back, we've had enough!
What?
That's it! We're not gonna take it anymore! You can just do it all yourself!
But what? But I can't reach it!
Oh no, wait, it was there all along, look. Back again. So in this scene, it's the Powerpuff Girls' birthday, and the Amoeba Boys are sending her a present. Notice the present is a small square box.
This is Stanley Whitfield, live in front of the Powerpuff household, where a birthday party is finally getting underway for Townsville.
Yet later on in the day, at the Powerpuff Girls' party, the present changes when the girls go to open it. Notice the present is now a long rectangular shape, and not that small box that was flushed down the toilet.
Make sure it's safe. You better read the card.
There's then another mistake as Blossom goes on to read the card wrong.
It says, "Happy birthday, Powerpuff Girls, from your bestest pals, the Amoeba Boys."
Oh, well, no worry. They can't do anything right.
Notice there's two sheets of white paper on the table where Buttercup is.
Buttercup, you stink. Take a bath.
Yet suddenly here, she's now drawn a round face.
Hygiene. I'm not taking a bath! And if you don't like it, throw me out!
There's also another mistake, as when the professor runs past Buttercup, there's only one sheet of paper. For this mistake, keep an eye on what the teacher writes on the blackboard.
Please pay attention. Now, where was I? Oh, yes. If Billy and Sally each had an apple, then that's two apples. But if Billy threw his apple...
Notice two math sums written on the chalkboard. Yet, in this wide shot, there's only one sum on the board.
Assuming an Einsteinian universe, the distance between two points remains...
And that brings me to the end of my first part of the look at the Powerpuff Girls for Cartoon Mistakes 2 with Urban Monkey. Tune in again next week for the second part. In the meantime, why don't you catch some more cartoon mistakes by clicking the following links. Thanks a lot, and I'll see you next week.